faces, 200 million faces. A ship of democracy that has sailed rough seas.
America is!
America is! Why are these faces? With room to grow. A vista of canyons, rivers, lakes, and forests.
America is!
America is, of course, has been glowing for the past 200 years. Where faith and hope have built the greatest country. What a country!
Place of American jazz, the romance of New Orleans life, plantation night, magnolias in bloom, and a riverboat steaming down the Mississippi.
Ring, ring the banjo. Ring, ring, ring the banjo. Ring, ring the banjo. Ring, ring, ring the banjo.
Rock a million miles for one of your Boston's center of the Midwest, known for its warm hospitality. But back in the 20s, Chicago was on fire with speakeasies, bootleg gin, and loot. Well, you know, all that too.
In Chicago, Chicago, my hometown. Chicago, my hometown.
Yes.
Oh, Chicago,
Whoa, how that jazz.
land inspires those rugged pioneers to sing of the beauty surrounding their newly found home on the range.
Yeah. New York, a hell of a town. The Bronx is up and the Battery's down. The people ride in a hole in the ground. New York, New York, it's a hell of a town.
It says here that New York City is the home of Rockefeller Center, the Empire State Building, the Statue of Liberty, and of course, the bright lights of Broadway, which has produced something uniquely American, our modern musical theater.
New York, New York.
That was to set the standards for all musicals that followed. Why, even today, theaters resound to the song and dance of Captain Andy's famous floating sailboat.
But oh my.
1943 was a landmark in the American musical theater. Countless thousands all over the world have come to know and love the rich melodies of the Rodgers and Hammerstein classic, Oklahoma.
There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye. And it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way.
In 1957, the focus of America turned to the streets of New York City, which became the battleground for the brilliant retelling of Shakespeare's tragedy, Romeo and Juliet. This magnificent achievement in the American musical theater was West Side Story.
Sharks are gonna have their day tonight.
Hold your horns, drink and crumble. Bear fight,
but if they wanna rumble, we'll rumble and ride.
Tonight is the began tonight. I saw you, and the world was a world.
Sparks in the sun. And in 1976, the winner of 9 Tony Awards, Michael Bennett's A Chorus Line.
Nice to talk to. Has there ever been a time in your life when you've needed just a little love? Well, the time is now to reach out. Reach out and touch.
If you can,
reach out.
better place.
If you can,
just try.
Take a little time.
Tell your busy day
to give
encouragement
to
someone they've lost their way. Yes, try a little kindness and you.
Thank you.